Hello, my name's Jim and I'm a corporate pilot, and today we're flying a Citation Sovereign. Lots of room. Put 1,000 pounds back there. Well, we just had a change. Now we're going straight from Spirit of St. Louis to Nassau. We'll drop off there, and then we'll go empty over to Opa-locka, clear customs there, and then we depart out of Opa-locka and head to Spirit of St. Louis. Flying with Jeff today in the Citation Sovereign. Weather should be good, only issue are high winds at Nassau, but I mean, really not that bad. So we should be good. Should be a beautiful day. Lots of fun.
Take a power set, airspeed to life. 80 knots cross checked. V1, rotate. Positive climb.
Gear up.
Gear selected up.
Power Star Trek 422, we are clear to land, correct?
Star Trek 2,
flaps
up, you are
clear to land.
Zero, engaged.
Vertical speed.
Engaged.
And Citation 2 Quebec, contact St. Louis, departure. Good day, thanks.
And departure to Quebec, thanks, good morning. St. Louis departure, good morning. November 2, Quebec, 1,500, climbing 3,000 altitude.
November 2, Quebec, St. Louis, departure, radar contact, climb maintain 15,000, turn left, heading 150, Vector Plus.
Okay, Vector Plus, head 150 degrees, climb 15,000 for 2 Quebec, thank you.
Okay, 15,000, coming left to 150.
Star Trek 415, St. Louis, approach, visual approach, runway 26 left.
15, set.
Thank you.
Southwest 1846, proceed direct to exhale, descend and maintain 3,000. Southwest 1846, say affirmative, proceed direct to exhale and descend and maintain 3,000.
It just keeps screaming.
It's mad, isn't it?
I know.
He said vector for plus, so I'm just going to put
plus
in the FMS just for something to look at.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. But you had flight level change, please. Thanks.
Yep.
November 2, Quebec, turn left, direct plus.
Direct plus to Quebec.
Direct plus. Nav's engaged.
As available.
November 2, Quebec, contact center 127.47.
127.47 to Quebec. Thanks. Good morning.
Ship.
Blue 323, Kansas City Center, roger.
KC, good morning. November 2, Quebec, 10, climbing 15,000.
November 2, Quebec, Kansas City Center, roger. I'm higher in a moment.
Thanks.
GPS 89, roger. Who's the other? I'm here 44, Kansas City Center, roger. Number 2, Quebec, climb maintained flight level 330.
Climb flight level 330, November 2, Quebec.
330. Okay. Autopilot's engaged.
November 1, 9999, Juliet, Atlanta Center, Anderson, altimeter 3032.
Jeff's loading in the flight plan into the FMS for our next leg from Nassau to Opa-locka.
They're gone. We're running a little bit early, so I'm going to call customs, see if we can revise our arrival time and depart early. Hopefully we'll be able to get over there at Opa-locka, get a quick bite to eat before our passengers show up.
I've updated U.S. Customs. Jeff has got our clearance, and we never even get off the airplane. V1. Rotate. Other rate.
Air on position. Air on position. 1-0 when you're ready.
Okay. Selected. I'm not hearing your mic. Gears indicating up. Laps are coming up to 0. 121 decimals on the chart.
Okay, 120 on the heading, 60 on the altitude, clear for the approach to Foster Juliet.
Roger, you have 170, turn right, heading at 230. Travis, it's going to be 11 o'clock at about 2 miles northbound, 2500.
Look, and heading 2, please, okay.
4, turn right, heading at 270.
Right turn, 270, JD, contact 1.
JetBlue, 1394, Miami depart, decal, heading at 305, Vectors outlets, runway 10 right. JetBlue 1394, depart decal, heading at 305, Vectors outlets, runway 10 right.
All right, 305, depart decal 305, heading in, set up for 10 right, JetBlue 1394.
It's bumpy down here.
518 on half hour, shortly got Spirit Airbus traffic, 2 o'clock and 6 miles northwestbound, 6000. Remember, 3 Alpha Charlie, Skyhawk traffic will be 12 o'clock and 5 miles westbound, 2000.
Looking for traffic
here, Alpha Charlie. Jet 170, maintain 170 knots, still Sasbo Tower, 13467.
170 knots, and order tower, Hobby 170.
Number 2, Quebec, reduce speed 170.
Slow to 170 to Quebec.
Flaps 15, please.
Selected.
Yield.
Cities 134, Skyhawk traffic is 3 o'clock and 4 miles southbound, 1500.
Looking, Cities 134.
Southwest 518, traffic no factor, climb and maintain 16000.
16000, Southwest 518.
November 2, Quebec, turn left, heading at 180, descend and maintain 1600.
Left to 180, down to 1600 to Quebec.
Jet 134, turn right, heading at 310.
Right turn 310, JD 134.
Number 3, Alpha Charlie, you can resume your navigation to Tamiami outside of the Bravo.
Outside of the Bravo 3, Alpha Charlie.
1600, same guy down.
The Blue 39, Miami departure order contact, climbing team 5000.
5000, ship to 39.
The Blue 1394, contact approach 13377, good day.
He's a busy
13377,
boy.
13377,
JetBlue
1394.
Southwest 518,
that's gotta
direct
be a
beach,
tough
Miami
job.
Centers on 126.32, you have a good day.
36-32, direct to beach, Southwest
518. Hotel Kilo 3. Correction, Hotel Kilo 5345, reduce speed to 170, then descend to maintain 2000.
170 and then 2000, Hotel Kilo 5345.
Talon 938, level 2000, off Opal Long.
Downflight 938, Miami departure, radar contact, climb maintain 7000.
Climb maintain 7000, Downflight 938.
Jet East 134, turn right.
You want to go to Green Needles?
Yeah, I'm going to do that. Good idea.
November 3, Alpha Charlie, traffic's going to be no factor, passes off your right.
Gamma Jet 804, 2.6 for 5060 heading.
Gamma Jet 804, Miami departure, radar contact.
I still see it if you don't.
Okay.
November 2, Quebec, you are 4 miles from Sasbo, turn on thing at 120, maintain 1600, till established on a low glider, clear to ILS runway, 9 left approach.
Left turn to 120, maintain 1600, till established, clear for the ILS, 9 or left for November 2, Quebec.
The Blue 39, climb, maintain 16000, give me a good rate through 11.
16000, good rate, Chip Blue 39.
Jet East 134, traffic no factor, turn right at 090, direct O'Kane.
090, direct O'Kane, Jet East 134.
Gamma Jet 804, you can turn left heading at 360.
Left heading 360, Gamma Jet 804.
November 2, Quebec, contact the tower 134.67. Have a good day.
3467 to Quebec.
November 3, Alpha Charlie, contact approach 125.5.
125.5,
JetBlue 39, turn right, heading to 18.
Hit takeoff.
090, clear for me, let's take off, 9 left, 3-2, sir.
Who else is trying to call me there?
Opelika Tower, citation to Quebec, looking for the ILS 9 left.
Citation to Quebec, Opelika Tower, runway 9 left, clear to land.
9 left, clear to land for to Quebec.
Alpha Jet 170, traffic departing ahead of you.
Inside, Hobby 170.
Two Tango's here, no delay.
We're rolling, Two Tango's here.
Glide slope's alive.
Excellent.
November 3 Tango's here, contact Miami departure 119.45, good day.
I'll take the gear down before I need Chambers, please.
Two Tango's here, good day.
Selected. Three green. No red.
I see him.
And we're holding it flaps full.
Okay. Take 35, please.
Hopper Jet 170, turn right, contact ground.
Selected.
Thank you.
Right, then autogun. Hopper Jet 170.
Autopilot, yaw damper to go.
Disengage.
Four lane checklist is complete.
Opelika Tower, Cessna 510, Foxtrot Alpha, holding at 9 left for southwest departure.
Cessna 510, Foxtrot Alpha, Opelika Tower, you said southwest?
Southwest departure.
0 Foxtrot Alpha, make a 180, change to 1-2.
Make Foxtrot Alpha 180, change to 1-2.
Cessna 5402, if you're up, hold your position.
A wind check, please.
10014, gust 20.
Thanks.
0 Foxtrot Alpha, right turn westbound, runway 12, clear for takeoff.
Minimums.
510 Foxtrot Alpha, right turn.
Yeah, plus 10.
12 clear.
Opelika Tower, Skyhawk 6854 Hotel, holding short November 1 ready for departure northwest.
6854 Hotel, Opelika Tower, hold short runway 9 left.
Well, we got over here to Fontainebleau, borrowed the courtesy car, ran to Wendy's to get something real fast, and we're back now waiting for our passengers. Just got to pay for the fuel. Time to go home. That's a good thing.
Thanks for watching. Thanks for the likes and comments. And if you made it this far, you need to subscribe. That way you'll find out about future videos coming out. And if you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can always toss a buck in my Patreon. I appreciate everything. You guys keep the blue side up, the brown side down, and fly safe. And as always, be good.